Hi, I'm Alejandra, and this is for my oral exam number 2. So first, let's think. What are some of the main problems in the world? I'm sure that among your options, you consider the climate change. And yes, the climate change is currently one of the big problems that we face. But do we know what it really is? We need to clarify two concepts often mistaken by synonyms. There are global warming and climate change. There is an important difference between them, given that global warming caused the climate change. But what is the climate change? The climate change is the increase in planet's temperature caused by emissions to the atmosphere of greenhouse gases derived from human activities. We must be aware that we are the ones who generate the climate change. Experts agree that the Industrial Revolution was the turning point when emissions of greenhouse effect gases entering the atmosphere began to soar. Since that time, the growth of the population caused an increasingly excessive consumption of resources. The increase in the demand and production of energy obtained mainly by fossil fuels have caused the planet to enter what is part of the scientific community. It has called the Anthropocene, that is a new geological era motivated for the impact of the human being on the Earth. The main impact was the increase in the global temperature on the Earth, which has risen 1.1 Celsius degrees since this period. Also, it's estimated that by the end of this century, it could rise 2.7 Celsius degrees, even if the national commitments to reduce emissions are fulfilled. But let's talk more in detail about the causes of climate change. The main cause of climate change is global warming, and it has multiple negative consequences on physical, biological, and human systems, among other effects. Scientists attribute to the global warming trend observed since the mid-20th century to the human spread of the greenhouse effect. The atmosphere is made up of various gases that, in the right proportion, do their job. The problem is when the human activities increase the emissions of the greenhouse gases and it retains more heat than necessary, causing the average temperature of the planet to rise and what we popularly call the global warming to occur. Some of the causes of global warming are increasing greenhouse effect, the deforestation, the destruction of marine ecosystems, and the population increase. A characteristic of all these causes is that each of such activities includes at least one of these different gases: carbon dioxide, methane, halogenated compounds, glyphosphoric ozone, or nitrogen oxide. For the first cause, that is, increase the greenhouse gases, it implies all the gases that I already mentioned. As you see here, is a chart that represents like some percentage about how greenhouse gases warp our planet. We have first the carbon dioxide with 76%, then the methane with 16%, then the nitrogen oxide with 6%, and finally the fluorinated gases with 2%. For the second cause, that is deforestation, is because forests are natural sinks of carbon that through photosynthesis absorb CO2, that is carbon dioxide, and return oxygen to the atmosphere. For the destruction of marine ecosystems, the oceans are also carbon sinks, absorbing of 50% of the CO2 generated, in addition to its destruction. The problem is that when they reach their limit, the ocean becomes acidic. and deaths and diseases of marine flora and fauna occurs. And finally, for the population increase, an increasingly large population needs more and more resources, which accelerates the increase in the emissions of greenhouse gases in all the product processes. And finally, the consequences of climate change. First, the change in ecosystem and desertification. The variation in life conditions in natural environment cause death, disease, and massive migration of species. Then, the melting of the poles and the sea level rise. Heat caused the melting of the ice at the poles, which increased the sea levels and threatens to submerge some coastal communities and small island states. The ocean acidification is the for the absorption of too much CO2, carbon dioxide, caused death and disease among fish, algae, and some marine species. Then the extreme weather events such as hurricanes, snow, rains, floods, all increase in the degree of violence. Now, knowing all of the above, do you want to be left without a place to live? Always think well before acting and apply your environmental ethic for preserve our planet Earth.